These three contestants are about to play the most exciting game of their lives. B. Nancaro won $7,822 in our last game. She's today's returning champion. But Shirley Levy plans to replace B and win today. And Dave Domike has his own goal, and that's ending up as the new champ. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. The star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you once again, Rod Roddy, and welcome to Press Your Luck, the most competitive game in television, where, of course, you can win a bundle or, of course, you can lose your shirt. And now let's meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with Shirley. How are you, Shirley?
Fine, thank you.
I understand that you restore cars? What do you do?
Yes, as a matter of fact, a friend of mine and I are restoring a 1948 Chevy Woody station wagon, and I can tune a car like no one you've ever seen.
Shirley, we'll talk after the show. I need someone to tune my car. Welcome to Press Your Luck.
Thank you.
Let's talk to B, our champion with over $7,000, B. Mm-hmm. Now, B, I was told that you're on a scavenger hunt, so obviously you came to collect money. What do you want now, a game show host? What are you looking for?
A stamp with the picture of a postage stamp on it.
That's what you're looking for?
Yes.
How long have you been looking for that?
About 3 weeks.
Good luck, B. I don't know where you find it.
Thank you.
All right. And let's meet Dave, who is our third player. Now, Dave, it says here that you play in a rock band?
Yes.
What instrument do you play,
Dave? I play flute, saxophone, guitar, keyboards, and bass.
You are the whole rock band, Dave, is
yeah,
that it?
Yeah, basically.
You're a one-man rock band. Well, let's see how you do with Press Your Luck.
Gotcha.
Okay? Players, I'm going to ask you four questions, and your correct answers will earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win, because our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash and fabulous prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, stop, you'll win money like I did. See? $500 that I win, I think. However, you could also hit a whammy. If you do that, he drops your total right back to zero, so you don't want that to happen. All right? Do you understand?
Yep.
Are you all ready to press your luck? Here comes the first question. Other than plain water, Americans drink more of this particular beverage than any other. What is it, Dave?
Beer.
Dave says beer. If that answer is correct, Dave picks up three spins. I will give Dave's answer and two others to Shirley and B. If they're right, they'll pick up a spin apiece. All right, is the correct answer beer, coffee, or tea? Shirley?
I'd say coffee.
Shirley says coffee. What do you think about it, B?
I'd say coffee.
You'd say coffee. Well, the beverage that we're talking about is coffee. Indeed. Shirley and B each pick up a spin. And Dave stays no spin. Okay, Dave. Second question. Beatle George Harrison has just purchased 250 acres in the country experts feel will be the safest place in a nuclear war. In what country does George plan on hiding out? Shirley?
Australia.
All right, Shirley says Australia. Is the correct answer Australia, Iceland, or Greenland, B?
I believe it's Greenland.
B says Greenland. We'll go over to Dave to see what he says.
I'll say Australia.
You will say Australia. Well, the country George plans on hiding out is Australia. Indeed, down under. Way down under. All right, Shirley buzzed in, goes 2-4, right? Yep. B stays at one, and Dave comes out of the bushes and gets one spin, and here we go with our third question. It's the name for the ancient Greek goddess of victory and the name of a series of anti-missile missiles. It is also the trade name of what popular brand of sports shoes? Shirley?
Adidas.
Shirley says Adidas. All right. Is the correct answer Adidas, Puma, or Nike? B?
Nike.
B says Nike. Let's see what Dave has to say.
Nike.
You say Nike. Well, the Greek goddess of war is, of course, Nike. And that means that Shirley stays at four, B goes up to two, and so does Dave. All right, and here's our fourth and final question. See if we can change those spin totals. This ancient cultivated plant at one time was a cure-all for everything from colds to high blood pressure. It was supposed to discourage vampires. What is it, Dave?
Garlic.
All right. Is the correct answer garlic, basil, or onions? Shirley?
Garlic.
Shirley says it's garlic. We're going to find out from Dee what she thinks it is.
Garlic.
Garlic. Well, the cure-all for high blood pressure is garlic. Everybody picks up spins. Shirley goes to five. Dee goes to three. And Dave picks up some spins and goes to five. All right, just a moment, you'll have a chance to purchase spins in the dollars at the exciting Best of Luck game board right after this. In case you haven't noticed, players, we are back. And as you can see, there are prizes, surprises, and over $13,000 in cash, and of course, a few whammies up there on that game board. Each spin can bring you up to $1,250, and that's important because the player who ends this round on top plays last in the final round, and that is a big advantage. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins if you're afraid of the whammy. Everything is at stake each time you spin, and four whammies put you out of the game. All right, the player with the fewest spins is B. B, you have the dubious distinction of going first. Are you ready to press your luck, champ?
Yes, I am.
Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $150, B. A good start. Two spins left. What do you want to do?
I'm going to go.
Oh, B's a player. We can let it roll.
Stop.
Stop. Uh-oh. You know, B, sometimes it's better to get them out of your system right away. Hopefully you did. You have one spin left, no dollars, but you can certainly make some money. Okay. Ready? Mm-hmm. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $470, B. Ah, you can bask in the light of first place temporarily. We have both Shirley and Dave at five spins apiece, so the rule is we go to the player to my furthest left, and that is Shirley, five spins, no dollars. Are you ready to press your luck?
I am ready.
Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $550. Shirley, first place, four spins. What are you going to do?
I'm going.
There she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows.
Stop.
Stop at, whoa.
It's okay. It's okay. Get me. Get me. Get
me. Get me. Get me. He's a real charmer. All right. No dollar, three spins, Shirley. You going to keep going?
I'm going to keep
going.
That's
what I figured. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at a home computer, Shirley. Whoa. Maybe you can use it to figure out how to get rid of the whammy personally. $765. That puts you in first place, two spins. What do you want to do?
One more.
One more.
Okay. Stop.
Stop. Oh. All right, not only do you have no dollars, Shirley, but you have two whammies, which is not an enviable position. You do have one spin left, no dollars. What are you going to do?
I'm going to play it.
Play. Here she goes. Got to win some money.
Stop.
Stop. Oh.
Not so good.
Not so good, Shirley. Three whammies, no dollars. Sit back and contemplate what you're going to do because we're going to go over and chit-chat with Dave. Five spins, no dollars. Are you ready to press your luck?
I sure am.
Stop.
At a cluster ring. I don't know what it is. I think when you win it, everybody gathers around. $500, Dave. All right, four spins left. Okay. What do you want to do?
You're going place. Stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces, two. $200. Now, Dave, as you know, coming in first in this round gives you a big advantage. You have $700. You are $230 ahead of B. Three spins left. What do you want to do?
I'm going to go for it.
Dave's going to go. No talking him out of spinning.
Stop.
Stop at $200 again. That gives you $900. Two spins. You going to let it ride?
I'm going to pass him.
You're going to pass him. All right, Dave. You pass them, they go to B because she's the player with the next highest amount of money. B, there are two spins. You've got to take. No choice. First place is at stake. Here we go, $470.
Stop.
Stop at $1,000. All right, B. You're now in first place. One more spin. Let's see if you can stay there. Here's one more spin for the champ.
Stop.
Stop at earrings. B, you did it. $650 worth of earrings. Gives you a total of $2,120. Shirley has no dollars. Dave has $900. B, you've got the advantage, and you'll see that it is an advantage in round two. And we'll be back with more questions, spins, prizes, surprises right after this. All right, players, I've got four more questions, and that means four more chances to earn some spins. And the player with the most money at the end of this round takes what they've won home today and returns to play again tomorrow. Isn't that great? All right, are you all ready for your first question? Here it comes. More than 4.4 million people a year visit the sacred healing water of Lourdes. In which country is Lourdes? Shirley.
France.
All right. If Shirley's right, she's going to pick up three spins. I'm going to give Shirley's answer and two others to B and Dave. If they're right, they'll pick up a spin apiece. Is the correct answer France, Belgium, or Switzerland? B?
France.
B says France. We'll go over to Dave and see what he has to say.
I'm going to say Switzerland.
You're going to say Switzerland. Dave, you'd have been better off saying France because it is France. Shirley and B pick up spins. Shirley buzzed in, so she gets a big three. B gets one, and Dave is still waiting to come out of those bushes. Here's a second question. What famous Asian structure has been called the greatest compliment ever paid to a woman? Dave?
Taj Mahal.
All right, is the correct answer the Taj Mahal, Forbidden City, or Great Wall? Shirley?
Taj Mahal.
Taj Mahal. We'll go over to B and see what she says.
The Taj Mahal.
Taj Mahal. The famous Asian structure is the Taj Mahal. Everybody's got that. All right, Shirley picks up spins and goes to four. B picks up spins and goes to two. And Dave jumps in with a big three. All right, here's your third question. If you're like the average parent, what sport would you most like your daughter to participate in? B?
Gymnastics.
All right, B. Is the correct answer gymnastics, tennis, or swimming, Shirley?
I'm going to try swimming.
You're going to try swimming? We'll bop over to Dave and see what he's going to try.
Gymnastics.
You're going to try gymnastics? Well, that sport is swimming. Shirley got it. All right. She picks up one. And B goes... No, B, you said gymnastics, right? B didn't pick up a spin. She said gymnastics. So what did she have before? Two? Right. And Dave stays at three. And here we go with our fourth and final question. Roy Frowick of Des Moines, Iowa, is best known by his middle name. Who is this internationally known dress designer? Shirley?
Halston.
All right. Is the correct answer Halston, Balenciaga, or Adrian? B?
Halston.
Halston says B, and Dave, let's see what your knowledge is.
Halston.
Halston. Well, Roy Frowick's middle name is Halston. Well done. That was our last question. Shirley goes up to 6-8. B winds up with three, and Dave has four. All right, and all our players will be taking those spins to the big board to decide who the winner's going to be on Press Your Luck right after this. Thank you, and now, players, if you will feast your eyes on that big board, you will see that you can win a bundle on Press Your Luck, because there's over $50,000 in cash up there just waiting to be won. But don't forget the whammy, because he'll take away all your money if he gets the chance, so you want to be careful. And taking a look at our monies, we have Shirley with no dollars. We have Dave with $900, and B, you ended up with the highest total in round one with $2,120, which means you'll be the last to play your spins and miss the final round, and that puts you in the driver's seat. Right now, we'll go to the player with the least amount of money, and that's no problem, because Shirley has no dollars, but lots of problems. You've got three of them, Shirley. Three whammies, one more, and you're out of the game. You have a lot of spins, but you're going to have to play the game with a new kind of strategy in mind. Are you ready?
It's only up from here.
Here we go, Shirley. Need some money. Don't need a whammy.
Stop
at a dining set. That's a good start, Shirley. Value of the dining set is $1,399. Shirley, in one spin, you have put yourself in second place. You have seven spins left, three whammies. What do you want to do?
I gotta go.
Gotta go. Okay, Shirley, here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $700. You're now up to $2,099. You are still in second place, six spins, three whammies. I mentioned that again.
One more.
One more time, says Shirley, pressing her luck. This is what the game is all about.
Stop.
$5,000! And the spin, Shirley, you're defying the odds. You now have $7,099, Shirley. You picked up a spin, so you've got six.
Okay.
You're in first place. If you pass those spins, they go to B. Six spins.
I'm gonna pass.
Gonna pass. Okay, B, they come to you. Here they are, six spins. Sit back and contemplate, because remember, you're the last to play your spins. We go to Dave with $900 and four spins. Shirley's got $7,099. Dave, are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Here we go, making some money.
Stop.
Stop at a sailboat.
Yeah.
That's a good start. That sailboat valued at $1,095, Dave. Still in third place, $1,995, three spins. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at, move one space to either $1,500 or $500 and pick up a spin.
$1,500.
$1,500, going for the bucks. I don't blame you, Dave. That gives you a total of $34.95. Second place, two spins, no whammies. What are you going to do?
I'm going for it.
Going to go for it. Here goes Dave. Doesn't want a whammy.
Stop.
Stop it. Oh. duck. Better duck, Dave. Well, Dave, join the crowd, because everyone's got whammies, including you. No dollars, but you do have one spin left to pick up some dollars. And you know, one spin, you can pick up 5,000. Here we go.
All right. Stop!
Oh, boy. Dave, no dollars, two whammies, but you're not out of the game. You're still around here, so sit back and contemplate what's going on. We're going to go over to B, who has $2,120, one whammy, six spins that she must deal with before she can even think about the three that are in the earned column. B, you ready for your six?
I'm ready.
Comes the first of them.
Stop!
Oh, Shirley was right. Cloud Junior, B. Shirley felt that whammy coming on, and she was right. Now we're going to take those five spins you had left from the past column, move them over to the earned column because you got a whammy. Now you have eight spins that you can do whatever you want with.
I'm going to press my luck.
All right, two whammies. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at a water conditioner, B. That brings you up from zero to $1,275. Second place, seven spins. Gonna keep going?
I'm going to keep
going. Gonna ride it. Here we go. Let it ride.
Stop.
Stop and move one space to Sebring or $1,200.
$1,200.
$1,200 you got, B. That gives you $2,475, second place, six spins. Gonna keep going?
I'm going to keep going.
Gonna keep going.
Stop.
Sebring. Now you picked up the Sebring. You didn't have to take it last time. That's a trip for two worth $2,176. That gives you a grand total of $46.51, five spins. What do you want to do?
I'm going to keep going. I'm going to press my
luck. B's going for it. Stop at $1,000. $56.51, B. Four spins left. You've got about $1,400 less than Shirley.
I'm going to keep going.
You're going to catch her? All right, here goes Shirley pressing her luck.
Come on, big bucks. Stop.
$2,000. All right, B, now the position has changed. From third place, you have gone into first place. About $500 more than Shirley. Three spins left. What are you going to do? Shirley's got three whammies. You have two.
I'm going to keep going.
You're going to keep going? All right, B.
Stop.
Stop at the Poconos. A trip for two with a value of $2,892. B just went over the $10,000 mark. $10,543. Last two spins. What are you going to do?
I'm going to pass.
They're
going to
be passed over to Shirley. Shirley?
Yes?
If you're whammy, you're out of the game, and B wins. If you pick up some money and get some more spins, you can win this game with three whammies. I know it's a tough position. You got two you've got to take. Yep. B and Shirley, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go with the first one.
Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Shirley. You now have $9,099. If you pick up, let's see what you need to pick up, about $2,000, you will win the game. Anything else short of that, unless it's a spin, B wins the game. B, are you ready? Shirley, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here goes the big spin to decide whether B is going to stay the champ, or we've got a new one.
Stop!
Stop at a portable spa. The value of that is $2,695, and Shirley, you have won the game. We'll be right back to find out what you've won right after this message. Today's Press Your Luck winner, Shirley, and now, Shirley, Rod Roddy will tell you exactly what you've won. Rod?
Certainly will, Peter. Shirley, you won an elegant new dining room set. Virginia Colony by Bassett features a two charming oval table and four chairs, a lighted hutch with two glass shelves, a china vase, and server, all in a pilgrim maple finish. And add relaxation and a rich dimension to your life with a self-contained portable spa. The Aspen 2, with contoured seating and full body coverage and acrylic marble from Saint-Tropez Spa. Those prizes totaling $4,094, combined with the $7,700 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total of $11,794. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Shirley. $11,794. You tune a mean machine and you play a mean game of Press Your Luck. Congrats. And B, your scavenger help paid off because you got $7,822 to go home with. You've been a great champ. Nice having you with us.
Thank you.
Good luck to you. All right, and we're glad. And Dave, you played a great game. You will not be going away empty-handed. We've got some nice parting gifts for you. I thank you. Until when we see Shirley tomorrow, remember the whammy is a curse. We'll wind up stealing your purse. This is Peter Jamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants. Rent Rinse 'em Back, a do-it-yourself steam cleaning system that gives you professional cleaning results at a fraction of the cost. And Golden Griddle is preferred over Pure Maple because it has a unique blend of four delicious syrups for its great taste. Golden Griddle, the taste that beats Pure Maple. Also, infants only, toddlers only, boys only, girls only. Dress your child the only way in smart-looking styles designed for kids only. And Success Boil and Bag Rice, perfect every time. Once you taste the Success, nothing else will do. Plus, for international entertaining or everyday meals, West Bend's Electric Oriental Wok, it's ideal for stir-frying, simmering, and stewing. And Cordite waste bags give you strength plus economy for all your cleanup jobs. Cordite, we make strength a bargain.
Speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.
Thanks for watching Buzzer After Hours on YES TV. See you Monday night.